Liz! Mike! Charlie! I think I found a way out! Come this way.
So many adventures we imagined in our secret lair. Here we are now, escaping from a...
Fine. But why does it always have to be me?
Is this my son's factory? It looks very magnificent from up close. At last, I'll be able to hug him and... Who's there? A fat, ugly creature like you can't be my baby. So I'll smash you with my hammer!
Good. What's going on here? What's going on? Hey, you. Hey. What's going on?
Intruder in sight.
Hey, guys, I think I found one of those things. It's a workshop with a computer.
Hey, listen, get me these two things, Charlie.
Jay, I need your help!
Roger that.
Human has escaped.
Haha, thanks!
Intruder in sight!
Thanks.
Is assembling well. Boris needs more extra parts. Maybe one of my legs.
I finally found the generator. It's on the factory's gift shop, but be careful with a big, scary robot on your way here.
Thank you.
Thanks.
And now!
Hey, you ugly broken robot! Your face looks like a rusty frying pan and makes you want to cry. You're too weak to be a security guard. Even a kid like me can beat you. Boris, ugly?
The generator is located inside a cottage to the north of the factory. Get there ASAP. Over.
I found this egg on my way here. Take it to its mom, please.
Again, and the fridge is empty.
Thank you.
This? Well, I thought... Charlie, get in position.
Roger that.
Come on. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Oh, it's working, Charlie. Let's keep moving. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done. No, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Now, give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done. Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. It's working, Charlie. Let's keep moving. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Well, give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done.
Yay! We did it, Mike! You are an excellent driver. We have to do this again.
And we all managed to get out of here together.
Great! This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Stop talking all the nonsense. I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike, how brave you are. Please, don't bother him. Hey, since we finally managed to get out, can you tell me what you wanted to tell me before?
Well, I need to concentrate, Liz. Now's not a good time.
Isn't this a good time for a hug?
Ooh, or for a kiss.
But what are you talking about?
This van is stopping right now, and y'all can walk home!
I prefer to walk, Mike.
No, wait a minute, Liz. Maybe you're just understanding things the way that they're not.
Look out for that tree, we'll hit it!
Are you guys okay?
It seems so.
No, we really have to walk.
What is going on? What? No! This is impossible! They have managed to deactivate the security system! Well, at least the rest of the chubby kids are still under control in the extraction room. Huh? The door to the extraction room has opened. It must have occurred when the security system was deactivated. Oh. Well, maybe I should pay this place a visit and close that door before the room gets distempered and my chubby kid pantry is spoiled.
Hmm.